Hi-Fi Man arrived on the audio scene just 10 years ago, but in that time, they were able to produce a whole family of planar magnetic headphones, ranging from $299 all the way up to $6,000. We were lucky to get a pre-production sample of the upcoming Sundara planar magnetic headphones from Hi-Fi Man. So today, we will be reviewing some of its key features and technology. While planar magnetic headphones have been around for a while, they have been known to be difficult to drive. Hi-Fi Man changed that by building a planar magnetic headphone with drivers that are super lightweight as compared to conventional drivers. They can move extremely fast with amazing accuracy, and most are easy to drive even with a smartphone. The same is true with their newest Sundara headphones. When you consider its price, performance, and comfort ratio, we consider it among their most impressive products to date. The headphones come packaged in a solid cardboard box. Inside, you will find a nice owner's manual and detachable 1.5 meter headphone cable. The Sundara sits in a custom fit foam insert with a soft black cloth. The Sundara is an open back headphone with large, perfectly round ear cups. You'll easily be able to identify each earpiece by looking at the black R and L imprinted into the aluminum headband. The detachable cable is also very clearly marked. The large ear cups are wrapped in a black microfiber material on the flat part of the pad that touches your head. Beneath the material is a nice memory foam covered in a black leather-like material. The ear cups adjust in and out of the metal headband and also have fine click adjustments, so you can get them perfectly aligned. Once you get everything just right, they are very comfortable and completely seal you in. The planar magnetic driver used in the Sundara is only a fraction of the thickness of a human hair. It's actually 80% thinner than the one used in their popular HE400 series. This gives it the ability to deliver a sound that is incredibly low in distortion, with lightning fast speed. The new thin design also extends above and below the range of hearing. Hi-Fi Man boasts a frequency response range of 6 Hz all the way up to 75 kHz. We love that they're only 37 ohms and have an efficiency rating of 94 decibels. Most smartphones should be able to drive them just fine. They also developed a new type of outer grille, which protects the driver. If you hold them just right, you can see the driver beneath a very thin sheet of black, acoustically transparent cloth. Hi-Fi Man even paid close attention to the materials in the headphone cable. The cord is made of a crystalline copper wire that has both great audio quality and high resistance to stress, so you should get a lifetime of use. On the performance side, Hi-Fi Man recommends a 150-hour break-in period. To test the Sundara, we set them up with a Windows desktop running Roon, and then ran that through Accord Mojo. The source material was all high-res audio files in Tidal. Additionally, we tested them on a standard smartphone using Tidal for a more straightforward setup. Running through our normal playlist for headphone testing, we were truly blown away. The speed and accuracy of the Sundara really shined through. Each and every instrument was totally separated, and the stunning broad soundstage extended well beyond our ears. They don't color the audio, allowing you to pick out each distinct sound and get you fully immersed by the music. The Sundara also passed the rhythm and pacing test with shining colors. The dynamics of the drum kit were impressive, and the melody came through clear as day. The planar magnetic transducers do an amazing job at capturing the fast percussive sounds. As we expected, we can hear every pluck of the bass guitar. It reaches down deep without any booming. Regardless of how you listen, if you're considering the Sundara, we recommend that you consider picking up a good headphone, amp, or DAC combination to pair with them. An AudioQuest Dragonfly Red would do very well. Or if you want to step things up, the Accord Mojo is another great option. The Sundara is best suited for critical listening, in a quiet space where you won't disturb anyone. In an environment like this, they are simply amazing for the money. In fact, we don't think there is anything on the market that will give you this much detail for $500. The Hi-Fi Man Sundara is available in our Raleigh and Charlotte, North Carolina showrooms and at audioadvice.com. We'll put a link in the description. If you enjoyed this video, please like it and subscribe to our channel for more product reviews and original videos. Thanks for watching.